I did look up a reference, and I might have to look up another one for women running in dresses just to get a better idea as to how the fabric would move and maybe bellow out. So I think the skirt area needs a lot of work. And I'm not sure if this reference is really going to help, but we'll see. So I'm just going to get started. Just roughing in the legs again so I can better wrap this fabric around her legs. Got some coffee. trying to find a better reference. A lot of these are from the back, so you can see how the skirt kind of flares out. But to see how it catches the legs from the front. Sometimes I'm just at a loss as to how to word these searches so that I actually get what I'm looking for. So I'm not sure if I should actually kick this leg, her front leg here, back more. Certainly, I think her foot, even though it's further back than this one, it's way too small. Okay, maybe this reference. I think that's a dress. See, when I originally drew her leg, her knee was slightly bent, but maybe it would be better if her knee was straight, which would put her foot about here, I think. Maybe if I split the difference and just put her foot back a little bit more, that would still change this ripple here,